one, and Ayanna Vason chucks it up and banks it in. Oh, no whistle. Play continues. Parker is going to pull it up for three and knocks it down. Busick, Paige Powell, and Ayanna Vason will bank it again from three. Powell gets it. Vason going to drive in on Merritt and ton of contact, and somehow she gets it to go over. Collects the loose ball. Parker moving up the floor now. At the rim, finishes. Smith, Parker, Suggs, Vason, and Powell. And then Smith is able to now bring it up the floor. Dribbles in, feeds Paige Powell. Powell, ton of contact there. Once, twice, three. Crossover dribble on Reynolds, spinning in the lane. Bounce pass to Powell, and she finishes down low. So on Sunday at Elon, open shot here for Suggs for three, and she knocks it down. Brings it up the floor, dishes to Smith, and the basket goes down. Parker on the far wing, gonna pop it for three, and it goes down! Serena Parker! Right side, draws some contact, no whistle, but gets the lay-in to go off the glass, and a couple of rattles down through here for the first quarter, and there's Vason driving into the lane and knocks it down as the first. Chris drives in, feeds Bell, puts it on the floor once, and finishes with the lay-in for JMU tonight. Good feed down low from Powell with the entry pass. Now back up top to Sharita Parker. Long three-pointer from straight away, and it goes down. Really similar to what we saw on Sunday at Elon. Open shot here for Suggs for three, and she knocks it down. Parker on the far wing, gonna pop it for three, and it goes down! Sharita Parker, 3 points!